ISIS is a global force of terror. They've managed to evade some of the best military fighters the world has to offer, but they were no match for some wild boars. The terrorists were recently caught in the path of a stampede of boars, killing three of the militants. It happened in the northern part of Iraq, and according to the Times of London, the terrorists were prepared to attack tribesmen when they were overwhelmed by the wild animals. Apparently, five other militants were also hurt.